federal disciplinary authority has suspended a diplomat and former secretary general of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. It is about Johannes Peterle, who got the influential post during the OVEFPO government under FPO Foreign Minister Karen Knaise. As the Odiaresis 1 Ministerjournal reported yesterday, the suspension could be related to the passing on of the formula of a warfare agent of the Russian Novichok Group to the ex-Wirecard manager January Marsalek.